cautioning that even a minimum wage increase to $12 an hour could cost about 30,000 jobs. The city's minimum wage is lower than all of its neighbors and has been at $7.25 an hour for 10 years. Right now, we have to spread that risk here with
the government. And so, good morning, James. It is out there, and that is because we are watching this
that I only needed to read, but I started wearing them all the time.